How do they do it? Nordstrom's, Southwest Airlines, Ritz-Carlton hotels. There are numerous examples of service organizations that consistently produce these exceptional customer experiences. The funny thing is, they all do the same thing, in a sense. They all apply a framework in their thinking, part of their whole DNA, the way they run their businesses, that we can relate back to something called the service profit chain. If you're interested in upping your game in the service business, whether you're a hotel, a restaurant, or any other kind of service-related business, I would strongly recommend you to have a look at this little video series that introduces you to the service profit chain and that whole thinking that lies behind what excellent service organizations actually do. So I hope to see you in the course and to follow your progress as you move through.